Hello guys, this is Mohammad Zaid Ansari. Now today I'm going to show how to hard reset China clone iPhone 6. iPhone 6 China clone. I have a password, but I don't know what is the password. Now I'm going to show how to hard reset China clone. First of all, power off your phone. Now just simply press volume, power button, home button and volume up button. Just press power, volume and home button. Volume up, power, home button. See Apple logo, release power button and hold up power, hold up volume or home button. Now you enter here. You see a Apple logo, just press home button and you will enter in factory mode. Just press volume down button to navigate to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Navigate to yes, delete all data. And press power button and wait some time. And now wipe data complete. Just reboot your system. Wait some time. It take too long time. I think it take 30 seconds, 1.5 minutes. Just wait, I am elapsing time. Now you enter here, this screen. Congratulations, your phone is now formatted and you can access your all feature in China clone. This is the Samsung China clone. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like video and share, recommend. Don't forget to visit mobilesolutionforall.blogspot.com.